In this video, we are going to see about indirect form of type 2 particular integral. Your RHS or Q of x is in the form of sin ax or cos ax. So that is our type 2. But in this indirect form, we will have your RHS as sin a cos b or cos a sin b, cos a cos b or sin a sin b. Sometimes you may have sin of ax plus b or cos of ax plus b, sin square a, cos square a. So this forms and all called indirect form of your particular integral 2. Here just I am going to give the hint how to solve. I am not going to solve the problem. So using the basic formulas, we are going to convert this into a single form and we are going to solve the problem. So here we are going to use sin a cos b equal to sin of a plus b plus sin of a minus b by 2 formula. Similarly, cos a sin b equal to sin of a plus b minus sin of a minus b by 2 formula. Similarly, cos a cos b equal to cos of a minus b plus cos of a plus b divided by 2 we can apply. Similarly, sin a sin b equal to cos of a minus b minus cos of a plus b by 2 we can apply, and we can divide this into pi1 plus pi2, and we can apply the procedure d square equal to minus a square, and we can solve the problem. We are having the form sin square a. The sin square a is written as 1 minus cos 2 a by 2. So here 1 by 2 comes under first type. We can write it as e power 0 a form minus here cos 2 a by 2. It is particular integral 1, type 1 form, and it is particular integral 2, type 2 form. So we can solve the problem. Similarly, if it comes cos square a, we can write the cos square a is 1 plus cos 2 a by 2. And 1 by 2, we can write it in the form of first type. And this comes under your second type. So pi 1 is type 1 and pi 2 is type 2. If you are getting sine of ax plus b form, directly you can take the a value and replace d square by minus of a square. We can solve the problem. We'll see a problem in this. Solve 4d square minus 1 into y equal to 2 into sine of x plus pi by 3. Now if you observe this, it is in the form of sine of ax plus b form. Here your a value was 1. To solve this, first I'm going to write auxiliary equation. D can be replaced by m. 4m square minus 1, and put your right hand side as 0. We can write this term as 2m the whole square minus 1 square equal to 0 we can write. So it is nothing but a square minus b square. We can write this as a plus b, a minus b equal to 0. So we will conclude our roots as 2m plus 1 equal to 0. Or 2m minus 1 equal to 0. So m equal to here minus 1 by 2. Here m equal to 1 by 2. So roots are real and different. Our complementary function is c1 e power minus 1 by 2x plus c2 e power plus 1 by 2x is our complementary function. Now particular integral equal to 1 divided by 4d square minus 1 into 2 into sine of x plus pi by 3. So here your a value was 1. Put d square can be replaced by minus 1 square, that is minus 1. Therefore our pi equal to 1 divided by 4 into minus 1 minus 1, 2 into sine of x plus pi by 3. So that is nothing but minus 4 minus 1 is minus 5. So So I can write this as minus 2 by 5 sine of x plus 5 by 3 is our required pi. Therefore, general solution is y equal to complementary function c1 e power minus 1 by 2x plus c2 e power 1 by 2x minus 2 by 5 sine of x plus 5 by 3 is the required answer.